Hello guys, this is Mant, and this is a video dedicated to Battle 199 from the Cold War Tower. It will be a very short video, it will be very short commentary because I'm really exhausted. You can see my talents, you can see my equipment, you can see my team. There is not a big secret. The Arctic wind can be very, very annoying, but all you have to do is just get lucky. And if possible, take out MK11 Sub-Zero first. If you manage to do that, then I don't think that this stage is going to be difficult. You can do it with a Combat Cup team, without any issues, without any equipment. I did it from the first time. By the way, when I say any equipment, I mean tower equipment. I did it from the first time. It wasn't really that difficult. Of course, I have one F0 epic, but even without it, I think probably on the second or the third attempt, I would have done it anyways. So this is going to be all I will say when it comes to commentary. If you require any further assistance, feel free to join our Discord server. I'm going to link it in the description of this video. See you next time, guys. Take care and stay safe, and enjoy the battle.